much as it is pleased Almighty God to receive unto himself the soul of my dear brother, and now commit his body and back into the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Sure and certain of the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who shall transform our lowly bodies to be like unto his glorious body. Now unto you, Lord, who is able to keep us from falling and to present us faultless before the presence of your glory, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, and power, both now